Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning. Today is Wednesday, April 11th. Time is running out to order a middle school yearbook. If you are still interested in purchasing a book, please stop by in Mrs. Blackburn's room for an order form. Please note that personalization and icons are no longer available. You have until April 20th to order. Junior high basketball summer league signups are taking place this week in the library. If interested, please sign up by this Friday, April 13th. There will be a brief mini-thon meeting after school this Friday, April 13th. All that are interested in participating need to attend. If there are any questions, see either Mr. Patrabarek, Morgan Weaver, or Marlena Miller. Bradford will be visiting today at 12:15 only, and Triangle Tech will visit Thursday. The Wimber School District musical is coming up. The show dates are April 13th and 14th at 7 p.m. and 15th at 2 p.m. Ticket prices will be $8 for adults and $5 for students. Please mark your calendar and plan to join us. Any students interested in donating blood need to see Rachel Weaver ASAP. Today for lunch, we are having a pulled pork sandwich, whole grain bun, steamed corn, and diced pears. Now let's take a look at our Wimber weather.
Good morning, it's Evan here with your daily weather forecast. Today is going to be somewhat warmer than before with a high of 49 degrees and a low of 41 degrees. There's a 0% chance of rain with clouds rolling in throughout the day. For the 5-day forecast, we see a sunny next few days with 2 days of rain to follow. The temperatures reach 74 on Friday, but we see some lows of 30 leading into next week, so expect some hot flashes to happen throughout the next week. Thanks, and have a great day.
This is Seth here with your brain teaser of the day. Why don't mountains catch colds? If you guessed snow cap, you are correct. Thanks and have a great day.
Of U.S. teachers walk away from the profession every year. Michael Jackson's funeral was the second most watched ever, after Princess Diana's. From birth to toilet training, a baby goes through an average of 8,000 diaper changes.
April 11th is National Pet Day. While loving our pets is something we do every day, National Pet Day encourages us to pay attention to pets who may not get that extra attention. Helping out upfront pet companies will improve their health and improve their opportunities for adoption.
We spend our whole lives wishing we weren't so freaking strange. They made us feel that way, but it's they who need to change. It's time to stand up tall, say, hey world, I'm different, and here I am, splinters and all, splinters and all.
I have some questions regarding Wimber Area High School's production of Shrek the Musical. If only the Drama Club president Veda Piscatella was here.
Good news, Bailey, you're in luck.
Wow, how much are tickets?
Tickets are $5 for students and $8 for adults.
What are the shows?
The shows are April 13th and 14th at 7 p.m. and April 15th at 2 p.m.
Great! I can't wait. Thanks, Veda.
If you need another reason to go to the show, here's why, according to some of our stars.
Because it's hilarious, the songs are great, the stories perfect. It's Trek.
It's going to be a really fun experience for everybody, not just for us as the cast.
It is very fun to perform. A lot of the cast has a lot of fun doing it. And yeah, it's going to be a very interesting experience.
We have practiced every day since February, and I think the show's going to be really great.
I raise my furry fist.
Today's question is, who's your favorite teacher?
Miss Simcoe.
Mr. DeZirko.
Miss Abel. Miss Thomas. Mrs. Thomas. Miss Hudak.
Mr. Single.
Miss Abel.
Miss McLean. Miss Thomas.
Mr. Wright.
Mr. Wright.
Mr. DeZirko.
Mr. Wright.
Mr. Wright.
Mr. Mackey.
Mr. Cole.
Today's word of the day is pinnacle. Going as far into the sky as you can go on foot, you'll reach the highest point or pinnacle of the Himalayas. A successful climb like that might also become the pinnacle or peak of your success. Thanks and have a great day.